Hello viewers, let's make masala baby potatoes today. For this we require 1/2 kg of baby potatoes boiled and peeled, 1 teaspoon of cumin, 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon of crushed coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of salt, garam masala, coriander powder, roasted cumin powder, turmeric 1/2 teaspoon. Then we need 2 teaspoon of chaat masala, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, chopped chilies and coriander leaves. For this we would require a big wok. Put 2 tablespoons of oil in it, little asafoetida, cumin seeds and crushed coriander seeds. Saute them for a few seconds. Put the green chilies in it, saute it for a few seconds again. Add your boiled potatoes to it and mix it nicely so that the oil coats the potatoes from all around. We'll toast them on medium heat for a few minutes so that it gets a little color from all around. Something like this. At this stage, we'll start adding our spices to it. Add the coriander powder, chili powder, garam masala, cumin powder, chaat masala, and salt. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric too. We don't need too much of turmeric here because we don't need the potatoes to go yellow. We want a charred color over it. After adding the spices, I'll add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste here and very little water so that the spices can be mixed properly and it makes a good coating over the potatoes. As you can see here, the potatoes will look a little wet, need not worry, once it is toasted, it'll all dry up. Just cover it with a lid and cook for around 5 minutes on medium heat, checking it in between and stirring it also. We need to toast it from all around and create a good coating. Your potatoes would be done. Add coriander leaves, more or less, that's up to you. Your stir-fried masala baby potatoes are ready to eat. These potatoes can be served with chapati or can be eaten just like that also. They taste really good. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you press the bell icon too. See you again soon with a new recipe. Namaskar.